Wallabies rugby legend George Gregan took part in coaching sessions with the junior stars of Bahrain Rugby Football Club this morning. He'll also be appearing at a special dinner event at the club this evening. Gregan will be spending 12 days in the Middle East as part of HSBC Bank's Youth Education and Community Rugby program.
There's so many roles and everyone just have to do their own jobs to make it good. So you just have to rely on everyone else because everyone's good at their own thing and you can really show what you're good at.
And having a superstar like George Gregan, it's amazing because he's played a lot of rugby and over the years. And he's one of those players that can, yeah.